Right, you get him, detective. I'll stay here and protect the poor lady.
Protect me? From what?
Ow! You know what? I'll boil you alive. Top most painful way to die, according to BuzzFeed.
Who wants to kill me?
Money or your life, bitch.
I choose money? Does anyone choose life?
We all have itchy butts.
Excuse me?
No, it's just something the woman said to me right before I punched her in the face.
Ah, must be like being hugged by a Muppet.
Oh.
Time out, please.
Excuse me. Do you have a good relationship with your father?
I love all my daddies.
Right.
Since anger didn't work, I wanted to incite a different emotion. See if that would get the sword fired up.
A foursome isn't an emotion, Mum.
It's the biggest cock I've ever seen.
Santa, you're here as well.
Oh, I'm afraid I've been a naughty boy.
Anyone you know of that would have wanted to hurt her?
I'm not quite sure why Maze called you, but like I told you, this is a sting.
Oh, I thought you said vodka.
Hello, Daniel.
Whoa! She kissed me.
I've literally no idea what you're talking about. Just get your hands up. No, don't be silly, I'm not going to stab you. I'm just looking for something. Come on, up! Up!
What are you looking for?
This is supposed to be a timeout to teach you
a lesson.
I don't think that's how timeouts work.
Mommy, I'm sorry.
This is an extremely high-profile case. We are doing this by the book. I cannot have you terrorizing him.
I would never.
Or threatening to tear his arms off.
That's happened one time.
Or hanging him from a window.
I solemnly promise that a man's feet will remain firmly on the ground.
Jesus.
Not quite.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna need to borrow your bike. Don't worry, it's for God. So, how do we do this? It appears that we need to attach these little wires to this thing. Maze.
Oops.
Lucifer, you speak.
What?
No. This is where I draw the line.
Oh, don't worry. I've had a lot of experience with giant holes.
I tend to have a rather striking effect on women. Come on, let's let it all out. So you're saying we're looking for a needle in a penis tag?
What did she do to you?
She ate my goldfish!
Great, and you came down here to tell me this why, just to torture me. I suppose this is the appropriate place for it.
Yeah. Is there somewhere else that we can talk?
I don't like having private conversations in the hallways, and Kenneth doesn't mind, do you, Kenneth?
It's not funny. It's not funny.
Pardon me. Do you know anyone named Wesley?
You're an angel.
Oh, gosh. My apologies. And for the record, I don't usually suffer from premature unfurling.
You have any ideas how to stop this?
Have you tried whiskey?
Looks just like you.
I manscape.
See? Didn't have to chase him at all. He got tired.
Oh. Get out of my office.
Good, good. Anger. That's called a breakthrough. Oh. Don't worry. This is a safe place.